The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Superstars had their work cut out for them tonight.
Definitely not an enviable position to be in.
But ideally, they're going to have a long night ahead of them.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in. He must have had that scouted. Holy manhandling, my goodness.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
A quick reversal by Mr. McMahon. dodges.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Can't prepare your face for that. He's getting a little badder now. Who's it going to be, fellas? Uh-oh. Oh, no. The cross face is locked in.
Yeah, struggle.
And goes lost.
All the way out. Suplex.
Successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Here we go.
Opponents and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to eliminate them.
Bam! What a slap! Oh, from the rope! Oh, right to the kidneys!
Golly.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Should be interesting. What an exciting addition to this match. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
This
has got trouble with the offense. It's an effective offense with that one.
see him take yet a nice shot to the body.
This is how you got it, guys. We don't see bodies get
special to make it.
A career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
The spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be. Counters!
Talk about evenly matched here.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Should have to handle.
Say,
mean, this is amazing.
Stomping away. Fought back with a punch to the gut. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Setting him up for the...
Making a mistake. Oh, chokeslam!
potential elimination.
No trouble here.
Thank you.
blow affecting his equilibrium.
Able to reverse.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Great reversal.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway. More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
And these attacks up in the neck area got way too far.
Listen, someone needs to ring the bell before this situation worsens.
And Sami Zayn has been eliminated. Oh, what a strike to the back. Basement drop kick.
Hall dodges out of that.
Oh, jeez. Bulldog plants him. This very well could lead to an elimination.
Straight in back.
Abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
This won't win the match. Sharp elbows. And a hip toss to the skate. Forced out of the ring. And that is the knife. That's penalty of Jan Grayson's offense. Face buster plants him. Hoisted up. Incredible power slam. This is just too far. Get some control in there. No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Led by the turnbuckles, battling to stay alive now.